State health officials are warning that California could be facing an early start to the flu season. They also say this year's virus could be the strongest in years. KCRA3's Tom Duhane is live with what you need to know. Tom, as you know, I have a couple friends who've already had the flu. Is this an actual outbreak that we're seeing in California?
According to the state health officials, no, not yet. We've had a few sporadic cases, nothing seriously yet. What they do say is the flu season normally starts after Christmas, but this year the dominant flu strain is already very active in five southern states, including Texas.
Daughter.
All is here. It's okay.
Baby Emily about to get her flu shot. The one-year-old did very well.
You want her to get the flu, obviously, and if the shot's what she needs to prevent that, then that's what she's got to do.
Experts say the supply of vaccine this year is plentiful and will need it because the dominant flu strain emerging in the South, H3N2, is nasty.
It's just an exaggeration of the general flu-like illness. The severity of the, you know, of the fevers, of how sick people generally get.
Dr. Fitzgibbons has seen flu cause death, so she strongly recommends getting immunized.
With every flu season, we never know what's to come. We just worry that particularly the very old and the very young are most vulnerable. And every single person that could be vaccinated, we'd love them to get vaccinated.
This was a flu clinic at Kaiser's Point West Clinic today. Kaiser started immunizing in October. Ron Kehew was getting the nasal spray vaccine, the live virus, given to those who are young and healthy.
This one's more effective. It gets started quicker and goes quicker. So why not? There's five states where it's already hitting early and hitting hard, and I don't have time to be sick this winter. So.
The state health director says H3N2 will arrive soon. However,
unfortunately, the flu vaccine that we have, which is widely available, covers three strains of the flu, and it's exactly the flu that we're seeing nationwide.
And back live, this poster you're looking at is with for the CVS pharmacies. CVS and Walgreens offering walk-in flu shots for $32. It's free if you have Medi-Cal or Medicare. Kaiser members getting their flu shots for free, but people are strongly advised to get them. By the way, the doctors say to keep in mind that it takes about 2 weeks for your system to start developing immune protection once you get the flu shot. So the earlier you get it, the sooner you're likely to build up some immunity to protect yourself. Reporting live in Sacramento, Tom Duhane, KCRA3 reports.
I just got mine today, Tom. Thank you. Meantime, the CDC says that flu season typically begins around October and it can last through May. The peak is usually sometime between January and February. And once again, as Tom pointed out, the CDC recommends that you get this shot as soon as possible because it does take those 2 weeks for the antibodies to develop after the vaccination.